People, the mosque is here at Rebuild Tree. Now, this place might look like a mess, but I'm very close to completing the objectives of this place. Two more buildings. A few episodes ago, this place looked like a nightmare, and I thought I was a goner, but now everything is looking up quite nice, actually. An attack over here, then I reclaim more materials over here. My builder... If I eliminated zombies from two places at a time, and I rebuild over them, I should probably, well, be done with this level, I think. It's been a very long way, but I'm getting close. I can already feel it. But not today, I'm going to get attacked over here. Please just do it today, please just do it today, please just do it today. Gosh dang it. Okay, everyone is going to defend over here. And when I said everyone, I meant everyone. It doesn't change a thing. So we're going to the next day. I can hire mercenaries, let's do that. There we go. Good enough. I managed to get a glance of that, and it was Gustav's mercenaries. I thought I didn't want to have anything to do with them. I can open this door, unseal the door shut. Let's seal it. For the sake of not risking what I already have over here. Now, two attacks. First one is going to be this one. But I can send one person to defend over here just in case. No attack yet. Another day. Almost a year over here. Just 100 more days and it'd be a year. It's been so many months already, but what happened here? 11-year-old Matt was playing in an old wood pile when he found a boomerang. He's very proud of his find and wants to keep it, but an adult could probably put it to better use. I can take the boomerang or let him keep it. You're the kid that found the freaking cat. You have a cat. We can't let you have any item that you find. I'm sorry. But happiness is how we're doing alright. Let's take the boomerang, and we got one weapon. Matt cried like a baby when we told him he couldn't keep the boomerang. Honestly, there's an entire civilization worth of junk lying around here and that he could be played with. Why was that one thing so important? Box later is a bit miffed that we upset his boy, but the kid needs to learn that the needs of the many outweigh the selfish desires of little brats. You upset it. You know it. Now, what's the order of the pecking order here? This guy, you have recovered, so you're going to defend over here. I'm going to equip someone with that freaking boomerang. Now, who? Equipment for this guy. The boomerang is a weapon. You don't have a weapon. We had a freaking katana and I didn't know about it. You're going to keep this one. You... Let's see. You're not an attacker. Who am I kidding? I'm not going to equip it with heavy weaponry. You look like a soldier, but you're definitely not one. The nunchucks give you a +3 defense, and the katana gives you +3 defense and make you a ninja for some reason. The boomerang is a solid +1, but I don't like it. Actually, let's just keep the boomerang for now. There we go. Now, what's the order of attack? I think first this one, then this one, and finally the one over here next to the hospital. I should probably leave the hospital for now. No. If someone gets injured, I'm just going to have to suck up the damage. Another day of nothing. Another day of nothing. Other than getting more food over here. And they're coming to get you, Barbara. What's this event? I didn't think it was possible, but the said virus has infected the old corpses from a visiting body walls exhibit. They're slowly moving and falling apart rapidly, but these ancient zombies are swelling the ranks of the zombies out there. Apparently, we have an extra danger from zombies for the next 5 days. That's horrible. But you're not going to get attacked first, I hope. First attack, and now I can finally start moving people around. We can let our defenders handle it. Nothing happened, nothing bad at least. One day. There's 5 freaking days of extra zombies. That's four. Three to go, I mean. Two to go, and bucket of sewers. Scavenging takes longer for the next 7 days. I'm not going to scavenge anytime soon, and this should be the last day of danger. There we go, zombies are back to normal. Where are you? Just attack already, I need people to do more stuff over there. You're going to keep chopping wood. And wedding bells! I can have a crazy party, don't let them get married, on hold a small wedding under a tree. Let's go crazy here! I would have expected that to increase happiness, but... well, at least they didn't get sad because they didn't have a happy... ceremony over there. Oh well, but oh, actually we have a lot of food and we have a lot of happiness. Plus, almost one extra happiness per day. See? Everything is looking shiny now. Let's just don't make any mistakes and everything should be alright. Finally! I mean, come on. I was actually wanting an attack over here. Now I can put everyone over there and see if I have enough resources to start building. There are none. But I can scavenge. I think this place hasn't been looked on thoroughly. So good scavengers, find more equipment. Let's do it. And the dating game. I can go on another date, propose marriage and break up. This would be the fourth one. How long can I keep this one? Happiness is doing alright. Can I check people before taking a decision? You're kind of sad. How about you, Diane Moon? You're very happy. Then you probably would agree. If, well, I'm the one thinking that we should probably marry. So let's go for it. At this point, what's the worst that can happen? And she said yes, we're getting married eventually. We just need to find the right time and place for a ceremony. Until then, we can bask in the glow of being engaged. I'm sure the others will find the two of us even more obnoxious now. Well, so if this was, or if this were the Walking Dead, that would mean that one of us is going to die. But since we're important characters, I don't think that's going to happen. Let's see how this goes. I found some wood, and I found some radio, and some materials. Which means that you, sir, you're going to try and... is there any place that you can take this one? No, it's crawling with zombies. Everything has zombies over here. You're going to help scavenge. That would probably make it faster. Scavenging back to normal, found more materials. One more day. And I heard something that sounded like zombies getting ready for another attack. Apparently that's not the case, I don't see them. And a wedding! We can throw yet another big party. Let's go for this. And there we go! Okay, we got married. Good. I don't think if there are any special perks for that, but I'm probably going to find out soon enough that there are going to be some weak, crazy events where I need to put my life at risk or have to choose between... I have to choose who lives and who dies. Not today, I hope. Another attack. Hey, you have... You're not doing anything over here. Well, now you're defending, but you're not the ones to go who are going to get attacked today. So you're going to defend over here. Okay, the attack is imminent. This place is going to get attacked 2 times. What do you have against freaking hospitals? Oh, it's a red attack. I didn't notice that. Okay, this is bad. Wait, this is not a red attack. It only changed color when they're actually doing it. So let's defend to our dying breaths. Farms produce less food for 7 days, but we have a lot of stock. Good enough. Here comes the attack, and another one from below. But... let's see how... can we put you over here, try to wait for this to attack. And meanwhile, send Diane Moon to kill zombies over here, with the help of our trustworthy... box leader, no, Tucker. Yeah, Tucker. No, you're not going to help, but I have a lot of materials. I can probably spare a person or two over here. No one is doing anything over there. Okay, you're going to help defend then. Will this work? Finally! but I should have probably sent someone else here. I can order everyone to retreat, the defenders could handle it, let's go for that. Good enough. Now, this place is going to get attacked today. So, I put them on guard duty. I really need to take this place, if only for strategic reasons. But I can spare one more day. Nah, stop spawning freaking zombies. Let's coordinate our defenses. You're out of the way. And I found another kid. Let's adopt him. I'm sorry. I keep bad mouthing them, but they have proven to do some good stuff from time to time. This looks alright. How about now? Really? How many zombies are over here? I should probably take this place. Well, let's go and see what happens on T-Town's 219th day. We're going to let our defenders handle it. Nothing big happened that time. You can defend that on your own. Excellent. Then everyone here is going to kill zombies. Zombies, zombies, zombies. Now you call them zombies. Not sad. This attack has no major issues with it. And there we go. Our food is running low, so I could probably send the people that are not good at fighting zombies to not fight zombies, but to farm. This is going to alleviate the problem if just for a few more days. And what the heck, a madman attacks! Tucker Evan Lee caught someone trying to break into our storeroom today. The man was seriously injured, but unhinged, yelling gibberish and brandishing a rusty piece of iron. Tucker was stabbed pretty deeply. Okay, but we rush him to our hospital, cleaning up the wound, and then sewed him back up, good as new. You haven't seen the attacker since then. I can only hope he isn't lurking around or for somewhere. I really hope he's not. Well, you're not injured. The food is still going a bit bad, but not the biggest problem there is. One more day, and the zombies are now over there. The farms are back to normal, which means that the food is doing alright. The zombies issue over here, only 61 of them. Only? That's still a lot. You here on guard duty. It's going to be a bit risky if I put you here, but how about this? Not big problem. Not a big solution, I mean. It doesn't increase, but hey, now it's a easy attack, as long as they don't merge. Please attack today, please attack today. No, they merged. Which means that, how many zombies are left over here? 51. I can deal with them, but first, this big guy takes priority. I'm not making any food, so I can't spare much, even if I get the option to hire mercenaries. But I have enough materials for a barricade. Let our defenders handle this. That was risky, but... Oh no, please no, an unwanted pregnancy. We can perform an abortion at a hospital, perform abortion without a hospital, or have the baby. Well, what's your option over here? Camilla Johnston came to confide me in today to tell me she discovered she's pregnant. It was an accident, she says. One impulsive night when it seemed like they could die any day. She knows we have a policy to avoid pregnancy, but sometimes things happen. No, she can't imagine bringing a child into this world with so little chance of a happy life. She's begging me to fix the problem. Well. Okay, this is big, because, well, she doesn't want it. So I'm going to go with the pro-choice approach and perform the abortion at the hospital. And I really hope there's no big consequence in-game, like needing to take a few days off. So Camilla is right, only a monster would intentionally bring a child into such a messed up world. Isn't my wife pregnant? Oh, but even if she was wrong, it's her body and her choice. We stand by that. Okay. It was not me. It was her choice. So, well, I'm going to end this episode for now. That's it. Thanks for watching. And the moski is out.